And everybody, Connor McIver here. You probably know me from Good Neighbor Program, and I wanted to give you an update here. We are at the 18th of January. We have noticed that California has loosened up just a little bit, and I just wanted to remind you and walk you through the steps to get involved with that particular program. And all you have to do, go to our main sites. All you have to really remember is one thing, paris911.com, and from there, you'll be able to go and access the properties. What I've already done that you can do whenever you're ready to be able to look at the listings, just go to Good Neighbor Program, and you'll punch that into the Mac box here at Paris, P-A-R-I-S-911.com. If you're wondering where I'm coming from, hopefully your screen's open big enough, but I'm in the lower right-hand corner. So there you go. And it is true that camera adds 10 pounds, so I make my picture small. Anyway, when you land on that particular page, you'll get here. And as soon as the page loads, I have the computer doing way too much at one time. But once the page loads, then it will pop, and you will see basically the same registration portal you probably already registered on if you're in fact looking at this. And then after that, after it does turn on, then you just go ahead and scroll down on the screen just ever so slightly. You've probably already seen this before, so we can get you on this update list. And then you're going to see this window here. It's going to Neighbor Next Door Properties for California. Go ahead and give it a click, and then you will enter this page here. And then all you have to do, let me just blow it up a little bit. Right here, this explains on what to look for. Now, at the time that I took this particular screenshot, you can see that California was not one of the highlighted states. However, you know, South Dakota, Colorado, Kansas, Oklahoma, and Texas, as you can see, they were highlighted. But in this particular video, California wasn't. However, we'll go ahead and click and see what the actual site reveals, and it's going to be a little bit deep within the HUD website, but this way you'll know exactly what happens to be for sale. Also, when you're looking for information on HUD.gov, make sure you're looking at a .gov resource and you're not seeing something that somebody put together that's not affiliated with HUD. Here's the state of California. It looks like there are some properties, so let's go ahead and go through them real quick. And as soon as it loads, we'll have an idea. Actually, there's one property. It's out there in San Bernardino. You see a list price of $67,000. It's at 879 North H Street in San Bernardino. And for my sheriffs out there that work in that area, or maybe the sheriff, well, that's a little bit further, but the San Bernardino County sheriffs that I have watching this currently, might be something you're interested in. I don't know the area, but you definitely want to check it out. And whenever you're looking for the HUD properties, a lot of people get confused and they will start looking at the regular HUD foreclosure website. But in fact, those properties aren't allowable for the program. It has to state lottery here, as you see. And then you get the property for half, so not a bad deal. Let us know, please. And if you haven't registered, please jump back to the system, and please do that. And you can do that by just going to HUDalerts.com. We've set that up for all of our law enforcement folks, fire, and also teachers. I am Connor with Honor, Connor McIver. If you're looking for anything else, let us know. We also do a lot of work with the foreclosures and bank-owned real estate. Definitely not as good of a deal as Good Neighbor Next Door, or Neighbor Next Door Properties, but you know, still definitely worth some time to take a look. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for watching. Be safe.